Hey, what's up everybody? In this video, my name is Caleb and I can always mess it up. But anyways, I am going to be teaching you how to fix a problem in Camtasia Studio. It's a pretty simple problem and the fix is pretty easy. So if you guys already know this, well then you don't need to worry about it. But if you're getting a problem where it either says that you need an updated version of QuickTime, or if you're trying to import an MOV file and it's saying that your codec is not supported or something like that, well then what you need to do is follow this tutorial. So I'm just going to give you an example. I take this MOV file and drag it in here, and you can see it causes an error. It says you need QuickTime version 7.2 or later. Well, to do that we need to go to the website and download it. So to do that, you get on your web browser and you go to QuickTime. And if you want a little shortcut, you can just go to this link right here. Alright, and then you just gotta put in your email address. You don't have to check this if you don't want. And then you just download it. It's pretty easy. Once you download it, you just open the file and install it, which I'm pretty sure you guys can figure that out too. So yeah, you can just read through this. It's a really good read. Yes, you can go whichever way you want. I'm just gonna go typical because it's easier. You know, whatever. Install, and then user account control, click yes. Oh, it's almost done. Oh, just kidding, it's back to the beginning. All right, if you've been waiting a while and nothing's happening, just make sure at the start menu there's no little shield asking for your permission, because I totally did not wait forever and then realized there was a shield asking for my permission. And we're done. If you drag in a file, and oh, look, you can see it works. All right, so now you can go watch your legit dance party, right? It's pretty intense. All right, that's enough of that. One other thing is that if the problem still persists, I recommend you reinstall the latest version of QuickTime and then restart your computer and then try and see what happens, guys. And if it's still not working, leave me a comment and I can try to help you out, or the other people here who have found solutions, please leave a comment below and we'll try to figure out the problem. Thanks guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.